are you?
I'm very good. You're a hero of mine. I think you know that, don't you? Yeah? Well,
no.
To me, you're a style icon.
All right, thanks.
Yeah? What do you think to what I'm wearing?
I never wore that, mate. Never. Huh? I never wore that.
I think you did.
Did I?
Yeah.
Shocker.
You wore...
Shocker, I did
you
not.
You wore this in the video, sorry, it's all that I can say. Yep. There you are, see? you've got a new album out.
Yes.
It's a duet thing. It's called When Ronan Met Bert.
Yes.
What did Ernie say?
Actually, as Holly said during the week, when Ronan met Burke.
When Ronan said Burke, you dingbat!
When Ronan met Burke.
We've got a clip, have a look at this.
Oh, no.
First, treating us, and it is a treat, to a live and exclusive performance of Arthur's theme for his brand new album, When Ronan Met Burke. It's Bernie Peterson.
I tell you what killed me, though. Both of them go and sit in the settee right in front of me, my eyeline, and they laugh like they're on all fours, laughing. And I'm trying to sing the song. I'm trying to keep a straight face, and the two of them... And he... Philip's on the banging the floor. And I'm trying to sing the song, and it's a serious song. Oh, no respect.
I'm so sorry.
Kimberly, you met someone earlier today, yeah?
I did, yeah.
Yeah?
I met Prince Charles.
Ooh. Oh, there you are! What was that about, then?
God, that's quick. it was a Prince's Trust Award ceremony to celebrate success like young achievers. So, yeah,
that's
I was co-presenting it with Steve Jones. It was good, it was fun.
What was he like, then,
Prince
Charles?
He was lovely. He's so nice, honestly. Yeah, really.
Have you met him as well, Ollie?
I have, yeah.
Fern, have you met Prince Charles?
No, I haven't, actually. I'd love to.
Oh, yeah, I bet you would. Kimberly.
Yeah.
We've got a picture of you. Here you are with your amazing band, Girls Aloud.
Hey.
It's unbelievable. I can't believe that band exists, if I'm frank and pacific with you, cos I would smash all your back doors and... all of them. Me backwards. When you're all together, do you all go, we're all fit, aren't we? And then you just got sort of a little knuckle punch. We're all fit. Chipmunk.
What's up?
Do you get, vexed? That people making jokes about, you know, Alvin and Chipmunks. Alvin, Theodore, Simon. Does it bother you?
Laugh, not laugh.
No, do people ever say anything about Chipmunks?
I don't want to speak.
Because, as we know, there's the cartoon one, the Alvin and the Chipmunks, yeah?
Yeah, trick.
You know what's weird, though? we have to put that effect on Fern's voice because normally she speaks... Take the effect off. This is how she normally speaks. Fern, just say, hi, I'm Fern Cotton, you're watching Celebrity Juice.
Hello, I'm Fern Cotton and... You're watching Celebrity Juice.
Oh, you pissed. Chipmunk, what have you been up to recently? What's this gesture thing that you do? This thing? What's that mean?
Take
it's not like
one...
you're not saying how big your cock is it?
Yeah. It's a C. Are you blind?
Oh, it's a C! Yeah. What's it stand for?
Take one wild guess.
Chipmunk! It's Chipmunk!
Yeah. You could do a K, like for Keith.
But obviously.
Oh, yeah, that's good for...
That's a whack K.
All right! Chill out. Well, it's quite a good K, actually.
I'll tell you what's even better, Fern. Do this. Do this. Oh, yeah.
that more like a minge?
Okay, let's commence with the first round of Celebrity Juice. It's called Lemonhead.